What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, we're gonna be playing Spider-Man 2 again, and this is part 6 of me playing it. So part 5 does not have any views, it only has like 4 views, so I'd really appreciate if you watch part 5. But now let's get started, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and make sure you share this with a friend so they might like it. And also feel free to comment down whatever you want. So let's do this.
Where are they going? Someone's gonna get hurt.
On. Next time I'll see the controls. There you go. That it?
Nothing like a high speed chase to get the blood flowing. Now I'm all hyped up.
Wait, I checked this out before.
Need some help?
The Mysterium is infected with a virus or something, and it's trapped someone inside.
If you execute the breakpoint condition, the system should reset. Just try not to get hurt in the process.
How would I get hurt if it's just an illusion?
That, my friend, is what we're trying to find out.
Okay. Everything.
Including Mysterio.
I know this will sound awful, but Cole and I believe that this rogue Mysterio is created by a man on Mysterio. They are trying to frame me by using weaponized illusions to torture me. We believe that if you defeat these anomalies, we will be able to. And moreover, the more efficient you are at tracking these anomalies, the closer we will be to figuring out what went wrong.
I'm debugging code by fighting these weird green skull dudes? Okay.
Prepare for some
there.
I think I did it.
Next time, your day will be
sweet. I got the gold one. Sweet.
You're safe now.
Impressive. So this is why they call you a superhero.
Let's see.
Oh, you found one of our dev diaries. This is a project Betsy was passionate about. Unfortunately, more people are trapped in Mysteriums throughout the city. We must find out who's behind this and bring them to justice.
This whole
Ethereum thing feels shady. But if there are people trapped, I gotta help them. And try to figure out what's really going on.
I have a feeling that Mysterio is the one behind all this. But for now, let's just focus.
Genki was right. The friend picked up a signal from this satellite. Let's see what we're working with.
Yes, sir.
This is no hunt to be proud of. A stain on my legacy. A disgrace. But deadly nonetheless. Find them. Kill them.
Kraven. How many more people are on this guy's list? A drone. It's using this satellite network to track his targets. Oh, you're not getting away that easy.
No, you ain't.
Picking up some kind of data surge from the drone. If I stay in the slipstream long enough, my suit can pull the embedded data and lead me right to Lee. These things have bombs?
Okay, almost. There you go.
All right, Kraven. Where are you keeping Lee? What? All the targets got corrupted into one file. The drone had no intel on Lee. But these people still need my help. Otherwise, they'll end up as heads on Kraven's mantle.
Of course.
If there are more birds out there, I can decrypt them to discover the identities of the targets before it's too late. Should upload the data to the Spidey servers. He's gonna want to see this. Harry? Hey, you with Pete?
Hey. No. Listen, I saw you chasing that robot bird around on the news. You need any kind of tech support? Like, running the app or something?
Actually, I got a friend doing that already.
Gotcha. Sorry, I'm just feeling useless. And my mom would always say, if opportunity doesn't knock, build a door. Even though she's gone, I still ask her for advice. Is that weird?
Nah, it's the same with me and my dad sometimes.
Nice to know I'm not alone. Thanks. And good luck out there.
You too, man. Maybe some advice will be good right now.
Okay, I have an idea. Hold on. Okay, now let's see if there's... Hold on, this. Oh, it's just a light. Let's go visit my dad in the grave. Let's go visit Wait, what's his name again? Jefferson Davis in the grave. Jefferson Davis.
Hey, Dad. Could really use your help right now. I'm doing everything I can to find Lee. But nothing's working. I know what you say. A hero is someone who doesn't give up.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm not. I just don't know what else to do. Maybe I should just ignore everything else and spend all my time trying to find Lee. No. If people need help, I'm helping.
Exactly.
And I'll find Lee. If Pete's too busy, I'm Spider-Man.
Uh-huh.
I can handle everything myself. Wish me luck, though. Thanks, Dad. I love you. So, who needs help out there?
Let's see. Let's see if I can switch.
Let's go.
What's this?
Nearby.
Wake up, you. Nothing. Hunter down. God. Check
watch
up top.
My back.
What's wrong with you?
Oh.
You don't look like you were expecting company. Oh, great. Reinforcements. Consider those hunters hunted.
Mm-hmm.
I should look around. Let's see if this thing really does have a bird brain. A map of a base. Think I can dig around to see what's waiting for me there. Disabling its relay won't let them call reinforcements. Good to know. Two other blinds. You've been getting around. Have to search the other blinds in Harlem until I find out where the base is.
Hey, Pete, you should check out Connor's house in Elmhurst. I still have his phone, and something just triggered the silent alarm.
Has to be him. I'm on it.
Wait, what happened to the foundation?
The hunters attacked while we were finishing up the antidote. The Emily May's destroyed.
I'm so sorry. Are you guys okay?
Harry's getting sick of me saying everything's gonna be all right.
Hey, get this. It looks like these imposter spider bots are getting pinged by some third party.
Like someone else is tracking them?
Exactly. I just need to figure out who. Collect any others you can find. I need all the data I can get.
Nice one, Genki.
Yeah, thanks, Genki.
Solving this thing. Okay, I'm back. We're trying to stay positive, but Harry's getting sick of me saying everything's gonna be all right. And I'm just focused on finding Connors.
I'm not losing Harry. We just got him back.
We'll get through this. I know it.
We will.
Good luck.
Maybe he went home. It's worth a shot.
I think this is gonna be the scene. This is definitely gonna be the scene from the first gameplay trailer. But first, let me just upgrade this. Let me just upgrade this. There you go. This is definitely going to be a scene.
Let's hope Connors is home. He's still in control of his green alter ego. Dr. Connors? Dr. Connors, you here? How long has that been going off? Connors' family. Heard his wife left with their son after the first lizard fiasco.
Oh, that's just sad. Oh, that's just sad. I actually did not realize that he had a son.
Dual sinks, but only one's used.
Oh.
Doc?
Oh.
Life by the looks of it.
Oh!
What did Craven do to you, Doc? He tore through here. How are you still standing?
Hmm?
Hello? No numbers on the keypad. Keys play different notes. Maybe the code's a song? Should search the house for something musical.
There.
Connors loves his secrets.
Oof.
This lab probably kept him and his family safe whenever he had an episode.
What? Well, he probably had a lot of episodes.
Regeneration tests. I never did find out how he lost his arm.
Yeah, I actually don't know how he lost his arm.
Security cameras about 30 minutes ago.
What did he put in me?
He was trying to test his blood. Come on, Dr. Connors, fight it.
Oh!
Oh no. Craven's gonna
hell.
Oh, he's definitely gonna pay.
It couldn't hold him. Exactly how Kraven likes it. Connor's his blood.
Oh, the scene!
The beast could be anywhere.
The scene. Yeah! I got the play as a scene.
You have no idea.
You are glorious, Pang. Worthy of Kraven.
Let me tell you how this is all gonna go down. You leave Connors alone. He doesn't deserve this.
He really does not.
But if you are Kraven, keep going after him. You'll answer to me.
Oh.
Repositioning.
Keep the bot on the ground.
Checking units taking the AO.
This whole lizard hunt ends now. So he could prove something.
I feel you.
Is all this just a game to him? Kraven wants a hunt. I'll give him one he'll never forget.
Signature is on call. Stand by and wait new word.
Kraven will have you both.
He's gonna wish he never came to New York.
Huh. That was crazy. Oh, you're on a date.
Is it 1800s?
I love the braids.
Okay. Yeah, okay. I see it. Is still out there. The city needs me. It's Spider-Man right now.
Yeah, that's true. Oh, they're too close to a close.
What's going on? The market? Yeah, I'll be there. I'm sorry. I'll text you. It's beautiful. The mural, I mean.
Time Pete called me back.
Hey, how's it going with Haley?
Had to bail. Lizard's loose. Could use your eyes in the skies.
The lizard?
Also, Haley thinks I'm crazy for trying to find Lee. Seems like everyone.
You are crazy.
We're protecting you. Revenge.
I'm not after revenge. Dad always believed in second chances. But that's not what this is. It's my job to protect y'all, Not the other way around.
I get it. Okay, let me boot up my gear real quick.
Looks empty, but I better check it out.
Of course, they made the scene different.
Yes, I'll have company after all.
Everyone out! Move it! Go, go, go! Taser 2, keep it tight.
They're using drones to track the lizard. Maybe I can use them too. Is that a passive defense system?
Oh!
Yep! Good to know! Gonna keep my distance!
Oh!
I can't let these guys find the lizard first. Gotta clear them out.
Spread out. If you find the lizard, don't engage alone.
Hey man, got your feet up on the battle station. Lot of hunters. Are they using those bird drones to track the lizard?
I think so. Why?
Got an idea. I'll work on it while you clear the warehouse.
You look tired.
The beast is here.
How come they didn't notice?
They'd be a bad guy.
Wow. Alright, I just...
Can you get the door open?
It's off its tracks. Gonna need a jack.
There you go.
Raven does not care for this spider. Take him out or he will scare off prey.
The hell is that supposed to mean?
Exactly.
Call for backup.
Also, your prey just ate 3 tons of dead fish.
I will never get tired of watching you kick serious ass.
Aha.
We got our birdie. See if your suit can override the drone's motherboard.
Okay. I'll give it a shot. Okay. My suit's pairing now.
God bless Unix. Okay. Rebooting the altimeter and...
It's alive!
Hey, Genki.
Like a robot drone, man.
And a robot drone that's tracking the lizard.
Awesome. That was fast.
It looks like he's through there.
This thing handles like a tank. Oh, okay. Oh, this is gonna be bad.
Genki, you good?
is blocked now, though.
Don't stress. I'll meet you on the other side.
Garage might lead to Genki and Lizard.
Okay. Focus. That's the reason why I'm quiet. I like to focus. Oh!
I gotta get out of here. Genki didn't make that.
No, he did not. I remember this from the gameplay trailer. Maybe I'll rewatch it again. I don't know. Oh!
This is sushi
night. It is sushi night. That's a lizard tail, which means he's here. And that's a lot of fish guts.
One guess was behind door number one.
Oh, ho, ho. Poor guy. Hey!
Let's just find this lizard dude. He's somewhere around here. His tail almost got me.
It's hard to tell. Drone's tracking data is really incomplete.
Genki, get behind me.
This might be the one. Oh! Yeah, lizard skin peels off.
Getting bigger?
Yeah, that's what happens.
Hungrier too.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Hey.
Whoa. Hey, man. New threats?
The building's swarming with hunters. Any sign of Connors?
Yeah.
Genki's tracking him.
Hey, Mr. Parker. Mr. Spider-Man, I mean.
But the data's incomplete.
I think I can help with that.
Is that blood?
Connor's blood.
Hey, wait a sec. Try dropping it in here.
Onboard scanner. Handy.
Dude, this is great data. Hang on a sec. Okay, I think I got a lock.
Genki, wait, be chill. That wasn't me.
Oh, was that?
Me neither.
I don't even have a stomach, so...
Oh! Hey, Connors!
Let's go!
Chase scene!
Go, go, go! Take him alive! Can't lose Connors. Harry's dying, and he's the only one who can help.
Exactly.
You take the drones, I got the jet skis.
Hello.
Cool if I borrow this?
Yeah. Thank you.
This is really, really exciting. Keep it tight, man. Watch out for those drones.
Don't worry. They think I'm a friendly.
Hello. Bye. Thanks for thank you for letting me borrow the jet ski. Hello. Bye. Yeah, I want to join.
Look
Down.
Help the tour boat. Right, I've got the metal murder bird.
I warned you about going after Connors. Now this is on you. Poison clouds. Is that all you got?
Almost done here. Civilians are all safe. How you looking?
This gunship won't quit.
I'm right behind you. We'll take it down together.
No time.
Mm-hmm.
I got you.
Yep, he does.
Time to go boom, boys.
No. Spider-Man, it's got...
What? Yep.
Spider-Man, hang on.
Over there, the one with the tendrils. Move.
Oh God. At least we got to see a clear video view of him. Thanks, Genki.
He's right behind you.
I know. Whoa.
Nope.
Fly faster.
Thank you.
I do not want to be lizard food. Whoa.
Take him down.
Wow, he's big. Why is he fishing at this time?
Everyone, take cover! What are you guys doing?
Trying to take out that gunship! Can't get close enough!
I can't. I'm one of them, remember?
Bro, that's it! Pete!
Alley-oop on three!
Fine!
Mm-hmm.
One, two, three.
An alley loop. Bah! Oh, we didn't think this through. Yep, we did not think this through.
Save the tracker. Let's go, man, before he gets too far.
No. He's mine.
You sure? He's got big teeth.
So do I.
Whoa.
He's not normally like that, right?
Nope.
No. He's never like that.
Never in his life. Peter is a really nice guy. And the symbiote changed them.
Tracker says Connors is in the Upper West Side sewers. Better move.
Yep, we're still gonna continue this.
Hey, any luck?
It's only been only 30 minutes.
We're tracking him right now.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
Meaning something.
Miles was off his game. We almost had Lizard.
I'm sure he was just trying to help.
He was.
Sometimes it's just easier to do things myself.
Dude!
Fair, Pete. We're a team.
We just really need Connors right now. For Harry.
Okay. The hell?
Let me know when you find him.
Central Park. I don't think I've been to Central Park before. Like, I've been to New York, but I don't think I've been to Central Park.
Friends of the DanaCast, I woke up today with one question on my mind. What the hell happened at the Emily May Foundation last night? One minute we're talking philanthropy and using the means of production for good, and the next we're looking at a war zone. And yeah, listen, clearly those hunters were involved. Clearly they're...
Ugh!
But
the pride, ugh.
We all saw the same footage of Spider-Man I did, yeah? The way that new black suit moves. How vicious it...
I can get into the sewers up ahead.
Ugh, pride. Ugh. See, in Dubai, we don't support the LGBT because it's haram. Because if you're gay or lesbian, then you don't believe in God.
Alive. I haven't heard from you in a while. I'm close to finding Dr. Connors.
And I'm not gay, so I believe in Allah.
The suit's coming right back to you. Okay. Let me know when you find him.
What I'm saying was
messing with the tracker signal.
What I was saying was true. What I said was true. If you're gay or lesbian, then you don't believe in Allah or God. Like whatever country you're in, and if you're gay or lesbian, then you don't believe in your own God. That's why we Muslims do not support the LGBT, because we believe in Allah. Because we Muslims believe in Allah. Oh.
Don't think that was an accident.
And even though if this game supports LGBT, let this be a lesson to them. I do not care. F the LGBT. LGBT. F the LGBT.
Must be trying to flood the tunnels behind him.
Well, it's wrong to be gay or lesbian. But sometimes guys pretend to be gay so that way they can go to a girl's sleepover. Oh. Sometimes guys pretend to be gay to go to a girl's sleepover.
Seriously?
And I honestly think it's a genius, but wrong at the same time. Because something odd can always happen. Like if you're
has a lab in the sewers? Norman probably set this place up for Connors back in the day. Must be off the books.
Like, if you pretend to be gay, then you're gonna take to the extreme and then end up actually being gay. So, what would I suggest? I'd suggest do not go.
Was working on back here. Why was he mapping celestial coordinates? This symbol.
Did
O'Connor studied ancient languages?
So, I'd suggest do not go to a girl's sleepover. Because it's not worth it, okay?
All too well. They built a clean room too? Wait. This is our particle accelerator at the foundation. Connors used it to break down some mineral?
Oh.
Was that me?
Oh. Oh! I'm gonna fight the lizard.
Great. Power's out. Okay. What are we working with here? That's not it.
Oh! Oh!
Nope.
I see the eye! Wait, how come he didn't realize that in the beginning? Doesn't he have like spidey sense?
Hey Doc, ready for your annual physical?
Boss fight!
through this before, Connors! If you're in there, I could really use your help! He's down. Gotta make my move. You're Kurt Connors, a brilliant scientist! You made some mistakes, but it doesn't have to end like this! Is this how you want your family to remember you?
Exactly!
You can still be with them! Think of your wife! Your son! They need you!
Exactly! I really put this game on amazing mode, and this is just, it's just easy. I'm not trying to like, go to the extreme, so that's why I went with amazing mode. Exactly.
Stop fighting me. This is the only way to get you back. Tails a real problem. We could have finished this already. Stay still.
Oh, oh my god, I love this game.
I saved you before.
You can do it again. No! Nice.
Stop fighting me. This is the only way to get you back. We could have finished this already.
No. Let's do this again.
I
me help you! Stop fighting me! This is the only way to get you back! Tail's too long. Better just avoid it. We could have finished this already! Stay still! Now's my chance! I saved you before! I'll save you again! I can cure you for good! Just meet me halfway here!
Okay. There. All right. Boy.
Oh no, you don't.
No! You destroyed the dinosaur bone. Oh, they saved the head.
Really not in the mood for the rampaging lizard in New York City thing right now. This is not happening.
No way.
Stop! You're hurting people! Great. Now the police are involved. People, stay back!
What? The weakness.
I got this, officers. You're not helping.
Exactly. Oh, come on, Craven's people right now.
You know I don't want to do this.
Oh, come on. Come on, this is not the time.
You asked for this.
Ooh.
monsters! I told you to stay away! Getting real sick of this lizard hunt. I don't have time for this!
Seriously, this is not the time! Come on, Kraven! No!
Such a beautiful creature.
No!
I got you!
That's a bomb! He literally cut his tail off. But I don't think that's a big deal. It will grow back. It always does. Yep, his arm was broken. Yeah, I told you it'd grow back. And now he is growing bigger.
Our mission is so cool and so gross. Fine. If I have to hurt you, I will. After all the times I've helped you, figured you'd just return the favor for once.
Peter, what is actually wrong with you?
That tail is taking evolution way too far. Almost forgot. Picked up a new trick. They're scared of you, and you know it.
God.
Spikes are definitely sharp. No wonder your family left you.
Dude, calm down. You know, the more you get angry, the more weak you get.
They're scared of you.
Damn it. Oh, I did get him. didn't realize it. Yeah, and you're the only one that could save him.
You're the only one who can help him. He needs the suit.
Exactly. Okay, I'm not starting to like the new Peter, but still, I'm gonna have to use it to snap him out of it. Dude! Wrong one. The reason why I'm laughing is because I'm thinking of something else. Stay up there forever. And I need to stop thinking about something else and start thinking about this. No! Right. You really can't.
I'm not even doing this for me. Harry needs you. You remember him? He's dying, Doc. I can't lose him. You're the only one who can help him.
I think I need to start watching Amazing Spider-Man now. Oh.
He needs the suit! And I need your help to give it to him!
No!
That roar! It's too much! His mouth. I can inject the antidote into his gums if I get close enough.
Okay, I'm close. I'm close. Okay, there. Okay, he's turning back. But he's drowning. Aren't you gonna save Connors? Oh, there he is. Wait, is he naked? Yeah, he's naked. If it shows his butt on camera, then I'll cut that part. Oh no! Now I see his no arm! Oh, they gave him pants. That's good.
Where did you get that?
Harry Osborn. He said you designed it.
Come with me. It's just as I thought.
Oh, memory. Wait, isn't that the meteor that brought the symbiote? Oh, that's Dr. Connors with both arm.
It's okay. It's okay.
Fascinating.
Oh. Oh no. Wait. Wait! Oh! So that's how he lost his arm.
What is that thing? It's a fragment of a meteorite that landed outside the city years ago. It's where we found that. I'm wearing an alien.
Yes.
All it is symbiote. It bonds at the subcellular level with its host. In our case, Harry Osborn. He gave it to you?
No.
Not exactly.
Not really.
I was hurt, and it chose you.
Exactly.
Which means it's more dangerous than I could have imagined. We need to call Oscorp. We need to destroy it. Destroy us?
Yeah, it's really dangerous. Dude!
You said it chose me, Doc. It makes me a better Spider-Man.
No, it does not. Well, what did he do? Uh-oh. He's gone.
Eyes on the target. Pursuing.
Okay, at least I got a trophy.
MJ, I'm glad you called. How you doing?
Good. Storing some more boxes at the house. Just checked on Harry. But how are you? I saw the news about the lizard chase.
I'm great. Connors is cured. The suit's still going strong, and apparently is called a symbiote. Oh, and it's an alien, which is pretty nuts, right?
Wait, what? You don't sound concerned.
I'm a little concerned, but I also couldn't have stopped Connors without it.
Peter, the two of you tore through half the city. Like, did you see what you did to the museum?
Yes.
I'm honestly surprised nobody got killed.
I'm not. And you know I had to cure him somehow. I mean, should I have just let him keep destroying things on his own?
That's not the... I'm gonna work here for the rest of the night. My muse for a new Jonah-proof article has finally struck. Maybe I'll have something to show you if you come back later.
What's gotten into her? Must be deadline stress. Some alone time should help. So in the meantime, let's see who we can help out here.
Okay, now let's see the suit tech. Okay, I need to collect more tech parts and more hero tokens. Okay, and okay. So I got 0 hero tokens and 35 tech parts, but I think I'm gonna end the video here. So thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.